Diversity in food we eat. All of us need food. We eat variety of food. People in different parts of India eat different kinds of food. Food eaten in different parts of India. In north, chapatis, pulses, vegetables, curd raita, meat curry, and paneer dishes are popular foods. In the south, curd rice, sambar, vegetables, and dosas are popular. In the east, rice, fish curry, rasgullas, and momas are commonly eaten. In the west, people eat pav bhaji, chapatis, thapla, seafood, and bhelpuri. Some types of food are eaten in many regions. Idli, dosa, and vada are South Indian foods, but they are also eaten in other regions. Similarly, pav bhaji is a West Indian dish that is popular in other regions too. Food eaten in different countries. Some popular dishes in England are pudding, fish and chips, and chicken tikka masala. Noodles, fried rice, chili chicken, and dim sum are some dishes commonly eaten in China. Pizza is a popular dish in Italy. Shawarma, which consists of pieces of meat wrapped in flatbread, is very popular in Arabian countries. Fish head curry, very popular in Singapore. Chinese noodles are popular and eaten by people across the world. Kinds of food eaten in a family. People in the same family eat different kinds of food. Babies drink a lot of milk and eat foods like porridge, kheer, eggs, and mashed fruits. Old people eat foods like steamed vegetables, porridge, soft pieces of meat, and soup. Old people usually do not eat very oily or spicy foods. Babies and some old people do not have teeth. They eat foods that are soft. Young people as well as middle-aged adults eat a wide variety of foods like rice, chapatis, fish and meat curries, pulses, and paneer dishes. Amount of food eaten by different people. Adults eat more food than children. Their larger bodies require more food. A child who plays a lot of games may eat almost as much as an adult. Old people eat less as compared to adults. If we are sick, we may not eat the same amount of food that we usually do. Thank you. Presentation by Mrs. Naseem S. Aryabhatta International School, Yadgir.